because our university, plus every department has their own water body.
Yeah.
This has its own water body, that open has its own water body, this health has its own water body, that has its own water body. So nobody is divided into that kind of experience, which they feel that, okay, mera experience reh gaya. On top of that, our more main important part was to give plantation of each department. Was, for example, today you have come for a dinner or a food meeting, you are sitting here. So you have a different experience. So next time when you come, you will not have the same experience.
Yeah.
So you will sit inside. That is a different experience. Next time you come, you will sit in that open area, that is a different experience. You will sit in the, this is called PDR. PDR means private dining room.
Okay.
In hospital is a level. So that is also a different experience. On top of that, keeping in mind the environment, the outside environment, which no restaurant is doing, are every exhaust that sucks the oil or the flame, that is filtered with the water outside. We have kept a filtration machine. Whatever the oil or the water is, the flame that comes out is filtered and then it goes out. So on the outside environment, we are taking care of that. The same with the fresh air dining doesn't come. It gets filtered in the water and then comes. The same thing, we can take the photographs and go outside, the panels are on top of it. So, this is a very unique thing that what we have done for the kitchen. Also one...
Hi, myself Othanubal. I'm all the way from Kolkata. I have been in this industry such a long time, but it's the first time I'm here in Surat for the 2 months experience. And this is the first hotel I ever seen the atmosphere of this hotel and the, you know, environment of this hotel and the decor of this hotel that is just in one word is mind-blowing. I have been in abroad, but trust me guys, this is the best property I ever had. And talking about the management and the system is like, you know, it's unbelievable. And the owner point of view, you meet the owner, he is just a man who is a one-man army and one-man show, and we are under him. It's like a family working together. And the restaurant, you have seen that it's beautiful, made by the glass. It's there is in the middle, there is a reception, and there is the two wings, one is AC, one is non-AC. So people can enjoy the weather and the, you know, atmosphere. And the behind of the reception, there is a buffet, it's accessible from the both area. And apart from that, we have a food period, private dining area, so people can have their privacy. To have their own dining with their own family, maybe their couple, maybe whatever they want to. But all our everything is visible from everywhere, so it's everywhere is garden, and we have a couple of tables and chairs in these premises, which is very attractive.